Good morning, this is Chris Menard. Got two tricks for you today in Microsoft Excel. So occasionally we'll pull data into Microsoft Excel and stuff doesn't line up. As an example, we pulled this in. We've got clients in column A, I've got their address, city, and state. All their states, every state should be in column D, but some went over into E. So what I have to do is copy and paste, but here's the issue. If I just do a copy and paste, so these states are not supposed to be here. Copy. Watch what happens when I paste. It copied and pasted everything, blanks and non-blanks. So I'm going to undo. Two ways to do this. Method one, highlight, copy, click where you want to put the additional data. And I'm going to use the clipboard group, and I'm going to go to Paste Special. And in the Paste Special dialog box, Skip Blanks is at the bottom. That is all you have to do to take care of this. There you go. That's method one. I'm going to undo. So here we go. Method two, and this is what I've always done. I'm going to just simply highlight this, the F5 function key. Pulls up go to, you can also do control G, go to special, blanks, click OK, only the blanks will be selected. Just simply right click, delete, and I'm going to shift everything to the left in this example. There I go. So there are two ways to copy and paste non-blank cells. I hope everyone has a wonderful Friday. Thank you.